Damn, little bitch on that group, like Montana. I'm on hydrogen codeine, I'ma float like a fountain. Baby, need some protein, work out like a dancer.
Good morning, everyone. I'm out here. She's a driver. We're driving EJ to the gym. He's doing his social media things.
Thanks for dropping me off.
We're here at the gym. Finally, we're having some Celsius berry flavor. Today, I'm training legs. I did sign up on an app that I'm going to be trying next week. Or actually in 2 days, I am gonna be trying Moving With Us. It's like another fitness influencer I follow. I moved it over to Move With Us, so I'm gonna be filming like my whole week doing their whole HIIT workouts. I'm pretty excited because I want to try something new. Today I have leg presses, my hammies and my quads and my calves I'm aiming for today. What are you aiming for?
Lower body.
Because I feel like I did work on my glutes the past couple days, and let me tell you, I was super sore. Like, that heavy leg day killed me. And we still were able to put my hair in like little space buns. Like, you can see like a little bit of hair sticking out, but it's not that bad. You can still put it up into cute hairstyles. So in that case, my haircut was a win-win situation. Don't you think?
Yes. So Najoni. For those that's Navajo, understand.
Yeah, Najoni means beautiful in Navajo, basically.
You guys, how's your hair, like, setting it up for the gym since it's the shortest it's ever been?
It took me literally like 5 minutes to do my hair, or even like 3 minutes, because I just brushed it. Literally, like, I woke up and I brushed it, and then I split it down the middle and then tied it up. And it was super easy. Let's go inside the gym and get those gains on.
Black ass nigga with a bad ass bitch. got the bag and now everything lit. I went and got the bag and now everything lit.
For real though.
I went all the way through hell and back to get you this.
Yeah.
I went and got the bag and now everything lit.
The bag.
I went and got the bag and now everything lit.
The bag.
I went and got the bag and now everything lit.
The bag.
I went and got the bag and now everything lit.
Ooh, shit.
Rocks around my neck, they match the one that's on my fist.
Damn.
Seen a girl from high school in traffic, blew her a kiss.
What up?
Too rich for a broke bitch, baby, nah, we don't mix. I got bad bitches coming by the twos like a twitch.
My hair's looking a little creepy. He's been telling me my hair is just creepy.
I was gonna be on the rich nigga list.
Told you.
Black ass nigga caught a meal on his wrist.
Hey.
Black ass nigga with a bad ass bitch.
There's too many people.
Yeah, it was actually packed today more than usual.
That's why we gotta hit the A1.
The A1 vibes. Yeah, so my hair was easy to wash and like it's already almost dry. Take our protein, get some Starbucks, and then we're gonna go to work.
How does it feel not having to take pictures?
Oh, I still took pictures. It felt so weird because I didn't have to take that 5-minute cold shower, so I think it was like a super plus. I was like, yes, warm showers, we hitting it. It's August next tomorrow. Cheers. Got $20. Lucky for us, it's a sign from Andy Frisella to congratulate us. We're gonna go buy, I mean, I'm gonna go in and buy a 6-pack of White Claws. Black Cherry, to be exact.
Because tomorrow is a new month and Anna is starting
my
new thing.
Yeah.
The beautiful Nijoni is back.
What is this? Pork fried.
Oh, she's ready for drunk cheese. Look at this, after 30 days. We still gotta go gym at 5 a.m.
I don't know how long the wait is.
We usually get fries from L&L too.
Yeah, their fries are so bomb.
I mean, I do have to put gas. We'll see. We'll call them right now and see if they're busy.
Mm-hmm. Like the video, guys? Comment down. No one's been calling anything, so I don't think anyone watches my videos.
Make sure you guys engage and motivate life of Anna.
But at the moment, no one watching the videos, and that's okay. Just got our food. We got some fresh fries from L&L. They're pretty bomb. We also got our steak. I'm so excited to eat some steak with some rice and salad on the side and with some White Claws while I edit my video. And I also want to tell you guys about the Move With Us trial. I get like a 1-week trial, and then if I do decide to go through with it, it's like an $80 fee. Get access to workouts, meals, tracking your progress. You know, on here there is like I'm doing one whole week of 2-in-1 booty and core program. You guys can choose a bikini one, and there's other one that's like a resistance one, I think it was. There's a lot of programs that she has available for everyone out there, so it's just not like booty and core or like just booty workouts. So whatever is in your interest, she has a program for, which is pretty awesome. Today I didn't start it. I was supposed to start day one Saturday, but I didn't because I got to the gym late. It was already like a busy gym. I keep my health and fitness stuff right there. So the Move With Us app, it's by her, Rochelle. She's doing like a bikini booty shred. It starts August 9th. So this is where it tells you where your program is, and it tells you how much protein you're supposed to take, how much fat and carbs, fiber, how much ounces of water, steps, and how many hours of sleep did you did take. I think because this is such a serious matter when it comes to this program, on her Instagram it doesn't look like she plays around with her exercises. Tomorrow Sunday it says rest day, but I'm just gonna be doing Saturday's workout so that way I can get the full worth of the week, you know, because I missed Saturday and I did like my leg workouts. Another thing is that she has like an activation area so that way you can warm up before going into exercising. The full body workouts, if you do click on it and like you're not into planks, which honestly you should try it, but like if you're not don't want to try it, you can switch it for another one so that way you're still staying on track with your progress. I think that's pretty awesome. So like I'm not a fan of frog pumps. You can switch it with glute bridges. These are alternatives if you don't want to do an awkward exercise, which is pretty awesome because I've done other courses and they don't have an alternative. So if you're not into sumo squats, here's another, a couple more that you're gonna have to swap with. Leave half of them the way it is, and if I do swap it out, I'm gonna show you guys which one. I'm excited to do full body workouts because I never done full body workouts. I only did like upper body and lower body, then I just switch it off. As I said, this program is meant for people who are willing to track everything, measure, weigh their food, make sure you get the exact protein intake and everything like that, measuring your own self. But I'm not measuring myself, and disclaimer in there, it does say that you don't have to measure yourself. What's also cool too is it's like 75 hard. It's gonna ask you for your daily reflections, your daily goal setting, so that way it can remind you of what your goals are in your daily task. This, all you have to do is self-explanatory, look through it, make time to actually look through the program, and not just say that you cannot learn anything from it. There's something for everybody in here. Make sure you guys subscribe, like the video. If you guys have tried her program, let me know. See you guys in tomorrow's video. Don't forget to follow all our social media links. They'll be down in the description, and I hope you guys have a good day.
Boy, bad news, he a menace to society. Everybody a ride, but I ain't had nobody ride for me. Everybody looking at